The COVID-19 pandemic has challenged our way of living and have underlined the importance of sustainable and well-functioning food systems. Every year, one third of the total amount of food produced globally is either lost or wasted. In total, that is 1.6 billion tons of food worth about $1.2 trillion. Or said in another way, food loss could feed many of the approximately 90 million hungry and malnourished children around the world. On top of that, food loss and food waste is responsible for 8% of the total emission of greenhouse gases. To put it into perspective, food loss and waste would be the world's third largest emitter of CO2 if it were a country. The challenge is enormous. Nevertheless, the COVID-19 pandemic has shown us that we can defeat horrendous and overwhelming perspectives if we set our minds to it. In Denmark, we have accelerated the journey. We have made it a national priority to prevent food loss and waste. Moreover, we make it a matter of heart to commit and involve all stakeholders throughout the entire food value chain. From food companies and NGOs to research and government, they have all joined forces in the search for innovative and effective solutions. With support from the Danish government, the independent think tank called One Third was established in 2019. The think tank gathers stakeholders along the food value chain and aims to find, facilitate, and put in action food loss and waste reductive solutions. Solutions that will serve as inspiration to the rest of the world. I am proud to say that we have not wasted time. Danish food companies are working eagerly to innovate and develop products and solutions to reduce food loss and waste throughout the food value chain. In Denmark, we would like to set an example and inspire others to action. We see a great opportunities to collaborate on food reduction initiatives with like-minded countries. Our planet has enough resources to feed us all if we do it right. Therefore, let's collaborate across nations so we together can convert the global challenge into an opportunity for ourselves and indeed for the generations to come.